नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर जूही सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज अडल्ट्रेशन। अडल्ट्रेशन इज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग ओरिजिनल क्रूड, ओरिजिनल ड्रग और ओरिजिनल क्रूड ड्रग पार्शली और होली विद अदर सिमिलर लुकिंग सब्सटेंसेस, बट द लेटर इज आइदर फ्री फ्रॉम द इंफीरियर इन केमिकल्स एंड थेरापेटिक प्रॉपर्टीज। सो दिस इज अडल्ट्रेशन। अडल्ट्रेशन इन सिंपल वर्ड इज द डीबेसमेंट ऑफ द आर्टिकल, ऑफ एन आर्टिकल। अडल्ट्रेशन इज ब्रॉडली डिफाइंड एज एडमिक्सचर और सब्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ ओरिजिनल और जेन्युइन आर्टिकल और द ड्रग्स विद द इंफीरियर और डिफेक्टिव और अदरवाइज यूजलेस और हार्मफुल सब्सटेंसेस। व्हाट इज अडल्ट्रेंट्स? अडल्ट्रेंट्स, द अडल्ट्रेंट्स मस्ट बी सम मटीरियल, इट मस्ट बी सम मटीरियल्स विच इज बोथ चीप एंड अवेलेबल इन फेयरली लार्ज अमाउंट। Types of adulteration: deliberate adulteration, accidental adulteration, deliberate adulteration are normally commercial, mainly with the intention of the enhancement of the profit. Reason for the adulteration: there are the many reasons for the adulteration, like scarcity. If there is a scarcity of the drug, then adulteration can be done. High price of the drug in the market, so that adulteration can be done. Example like clove adulteration can be done, cinnamon adulteration can be done, cardamom adulteration can be done. Then it is very common with the contraband drug, like example like opium adulterant can be done. The term adulterants, the term adulteration or debasement, adulteration or debasement of an article cover a number of condition in which may be deliberate and accidental. So adulteration can be termed as adulteration. Okay, inferiority is the natural substandard and condition. Example, when a crop is taken whose natural constituent is below the minimum standard for that of the particular drug, which can be avoided by more careful selection of the plant material. So what is this adulteration is clear, then we comes into the spoilage. What is a spoilage? Spoilage is a substances condition produced by the microbial or other infestation which makes a product unfit for the consumption, which can be avoided by careful attention to the drying storage condition. Okay, spoilage can be prevented. Then come forward for the deterioration is the impairment of the quantity, of the quality or the value of an article due to destruction or obstruction of valuable constituents by bad treatment or aging, or to the deliberate extraction of the constituent and the safe of the residue as the original drugs. Then what is admixture? Admixture is the addition of one article to the another, or one drug to the another drug, through ignorance or for carelessness, because of carelessness and admixture can be done. Example, inclusion of the soil on an underground organ or co-collection of two similar species. Next is sophistication. Sophistication is deliberate
addition of superiors or inferior material with intent to defraud. Such materials are carefully produced and may appear in the first sight to be genuine. Example, power ginger. Example, powder may be diluted with starch. Powder ginger may be diluted with starch with the addition of the little coloring material to the given correct shade yellow color. So this is sophistication. Next we can say what is substitution. Substitution is the addition of an entirely different articles in place of that of which can be required. Just example of substitution is supply of cheap cotton seed wool in place of olive oil. Olive oil is very, very, very costly. So supply of cheap cotton seed wool can be done instead of olive oil. Okay. Then different type of adulteration or substitution of herbal drugs or herbal products, like different method are used for the adulteration, may be grouped as the substitution of the inferior commercial varieties due to the morphological resemblance to the authentic drugs. Different inferior commercial varieties are used as adulterant, which may or may not have any chemicals therapeutic potential as that of original natural drugs. Example, Arabian Senna and Dog Senna have been used to adulterant Senna, Acacia Senna. Example, Japanese ginger, gingiber, myoga to adulterant medicinal ginger, ginger officinalis. Next we can say that adulteration by artificial manufactured substituent to provide the general form and appearance of the various drug. Some material are artificially manufactured and are used as substituent of the original one. Example like artificial invert sugar for honey, paraffin wax after yellow coloration substituent for the bee wax. Substitution by the exhausted drugs. Here the same plant material is mixed which is having no active medicinal products or component as they have already been extracted out. This practice is most common in case of volatile oil containing material like woven fennel, etc., where the dried exhausted material resembles the same like original drug. Similarly with the drug like cascara, saccharida and ginger. Sometimes when coloring material or matter have been extracted or removed during exhaustion, the residue is recolored with the artificial dye as in saffron and the red rose petal. Then come toward the substitution by superficially similar but cheaper natural substances. Like usually they are here, the adulterant products has no relation with the genuine article, may or may not have any therapeutic and chemical compound or component desired. Okay, then we come towards the example of the leaves of species like Elianthus are the substituted like Belladonna, Senna, Mint, etc. Leaves by the Phytocala and Scopolia for the Belladonna, leaves of Xanthan for Stramonium and Dandelion for the henbane, Indian dill with the European dill or caraway, etc. Then adulteration by the addition of worthless and heavy materials. A large mass of stones mixed with the liquorice. Large mass of stones mixed with the liquorice. Roots and pieces of limestone are found in the Asafoetida. And leaf short has occurred in the pieces of opium is also done. So this is the adulteration of addition of worthless and heavy material for just this is called adulteration. And next addition of synthetic principles, like sometimes to 45 the inferior natural products synthetic principle are added. Example like adding critical oil of lemon, benzyl benzoate, balsam of Peru, etc. Next, to come forward the usage of vegetative materials or matter or from the same plant. Usage of vegetative matter from the same plant. This is done by mixing of adventitious matter or naturally occurring with the drug in excessive amount or part of plant other than that with the constituent of the drug. For example, liverworts and epiphytes growing in bar position are mixed with cascara or cinchona. Stems of bukuo are sometimes cut into short length and added to the drug. So this is the example of adulteration. Several factors are considered for the determinative effect of the stored product. Determinant of the stored product. Many drugs can be determinant of the. So what we have learned that how the different type of adulteration or substitution of herbal drugs. Like firstly we have see that the substitution of drug with the inferior commercial properties or varieties, just like example of Arabican Senna and dog Senna have been used for adulterate the Senna or Scotia Senna. Next, adulteration by artificial manufacturing substitute. Different artificial manufacture substitutes are there. Example, artificial invert sugar for honey, paraffin wax after yellow coloration substituted for the bee waxes. Substitution by the exhausted drugs. So substitution of different exhausted drugs. Substitution by the superficially similar and cheaper natural substances. Just like the example we have learned that there are the leaves of species Alianthus are substituents of Belladonna, Senna, mint. Leaves of Phytophthora and Scopolia are Belladonna, are used for the Belladonna. Leaves of Xanthium for the Stramonium and Dendonium for henbane. Indian dill with the European dill and caraway, etc. And next was that adulteration by adding of worthless heavy material. Just like example we have learned that that adding of citral to the oil, right? What we have learned that limestone are found in Asafoetida, which we use in the kitchen, and lead shot has occurred in the pieces of opium. This is adulteration of worthless heavy materials. Then addition of synthetic principles. Just example, adding of citral to the oil of lemon. Citral is added to the lemon, and benzyl benzoate is added to the balsam of Peru. Next was the usage of vegetative material from the same plant. Just like the part of example like liverworts and epiphytes growing in the bark of bark position are mixed with the cascara and cinchona. Stem of bibu